Residents north of Brisbane are being urged to boil tap water before drinking it this morning, with fears the water supply has been contaminated. About 3,500 properties in Petrie and Old Petrie Town have been affected since Unity Water issued the warning last night. It's believed dirty water made its way into the treatment plant, where free bottled water is being given out to affected locals.